Hey guys, welcome to another episode of BBT Affairs. If you're new here, welcome, and if you have subscribed to my channel, thank you so much. I really do appreciate you. Today I will be talking about our papaya jam soap. I'll be talking about the advantages of our papaya jam soap on the face and on the skin. Our papaya jam soap helps to eliminate pores on the face. If you know you have been battling for pimples for a very long time, over a long period of time, you have been battling for pimples and been looking for solution to remove those pores on your face, please, I would recommend you using a papaya jam soap on your face. It helps to eliminate pimples and give you a very radiant glowing skin. It helps to even eliminate your fine lines and prevent the growth of longish whiskers on your face, make your face very fine. So I will recommend this papaya jam soap if you are battling with acne or pimples. And talking about how it lightens the skin, we all know papaya helps to lighten the skin, as it also contains vitamin C, so it is very safe on your skin. So instead of using products having hydroquinone to lighten your skin or using all these ash chemicals to lighten your skin, I will advise you get a papaya jam soap. Even anywhere around, papaya soaps are very common, and I will be dropping a video of how you can boost your papaya jam soap if it's not giving you your desired result. So that will be video for another day. So if you want me to make a video on that, you can drop it in the comment section, then I will make a video on that. So our papaya jam soap helps to give a radiant glowing skin, and it will whiten your skin over a long period of time. And one thing about this papaya, I noticed about this papaya jam soap, is that when you wake up in the morning, there is a different glow on your skin. Not this regular bleaching glow, a very natural glow on your skin when you wake up in the morning, meaning that it helps you to regenerate skin cells. It helps you to develop new skin cells because they are natural ingredients. There are no chemical included. So if you are looking for a way that you want to lighten your skin instead of chemical, I will advise you get this papaya jam soap, as it has helped a lot of my clients to achieve their skin goal. So if you really need it, I will be dropping my number below. You can message me on WhatsApp, message me on Instagram. Thank you, and this is the end of the video. Please do not forget to subscribe.